Okay. Well, it really sucks that they signed that defensive pact. But let me get something to move this cord out of my way a little bit. Okay, so I have to go after Germany now, which sucks. Defensive bonus 25. Got a little bit farther. I think we'll do okay with this war. Just looking at it. Gotta go for this one, really. But also, I think we should just focus on these three. We get these three. Wait, they've got railroads. I'm sure they got railroads all through here then. I just don't know it yet. But look at this. We'll trade his world map. Well, I doubt Gandhi will. He's really pissed off at us. Oh, good. Yeah. He just gave it to us. Thanks. I can't trade him anything. I don't want to give him coal. Oh shit. He just gave me his fucking map. What's up here? Oh shit, they do have stuff up here. I knew it. Fucking shitty little things up there. Wow, I can see everything now. Huh. Well, there was that. 1980. Cavalry, riflemen, same infantry. They've got basically the same stuff as me without the tanks. Good to find out, do they have oil? If they don't have oil, it may not be so bad. I don't see it anywhere. They could have it under a city. No, they have it there and they have a well. Scheisse. We need to start going after them right now. Built Wall Street. I'll go look up here and see what we got up there. What do they got in that city? They don't have a lot of units. I really need to go after them. They haven't been at war. I think that's why they have fewer. Wow. Look at the amount of soldiers that we have. Mm-hmm. get to one of their cities. It's gonna take forever. Okay, we're just gonna have to do it. All of these, right here. Go ahead and sleep. Damn it, I thought I told them all to work together. We need to go to war and get rid of some units because the game's getting slow. These guys, every single one of them. Yeah, just this one, not both of them. Yeah, definitely. All of those. Can't build anything here? Oh, it's not in a... Okay, we'll do that. And then, buy the son of a bitch. You go ahead and build a road there. Upgrade one more. Oh, another one. And that's it. Alright, so this city is still well defended. Alright, now, gotta get the army out of this place. Gotta go for these two at the same time. So I can get this one. It's on grassland. I can attack it off a hill. This is on hills, and there's no hills around it. That sucks. But it's a small city. I doubt they'll have it very well defended. The tanks can catch up. Do we have to send? We got quite a bit here. I think if I sent all of these, we would still be okay.